After begging morale boosting wins in their previous encounters, both Kings XI Punjab and Delhi Capitals will look to continue their ascendancy when they lock horns in an Indian Premier League clash in Mohali on Monday. Punjab returns to winning ways with a comfortable 8-wicket victory over Mumbai Indians on Saturday as KL Rahul played the role of a sheet anchor to perfection. Rahul was unbeaten on 71 of 57 balls, with Kings XI Punjab reaching the 177 run target in 18.4 overs. This was Kings XI's second win in their three games. Delhi, on the other hand, stymied Kolkata Knight Riders' two-game winning run with a thrilling super over victory. Chasing 186, DC finished on 185 for 6 to take the match to a super over late on Saturday night. Batting first in the super over, Delhi managed just 10 for 1, but then South African speedster Kagiso Rabada underlined his class with a perfect yorker to get rid of the dangerous Andrew Russell. He followed it up with a few perfect deliveries to defend the total and win the game for Delhi. Besides Rabada, Delhi can take a lot of heart from the way young Parthiv Shaw batted. The Under-19 World Cup winning captain got out on 99, but his stay at the crease displayed his full repertoire, which was nothing short of brilliant. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.